Molly, are you sure you overheard Theo say that he was the Balkan?
No offense, Molly, but you do have a vivid imagination. I mean, maybe you misheard something and you...
No, I am not making this up. I wouldn't. Theo Hoffman is the Balkan.
Okay. I believe you.
But why would Sam and Jason ask Molly to keep a secret about something so dangerous?
Well, they told me to go to the wedding and not to worry. They said they would make sure Theo didn't hurt Brenda, but he did, and it's all my fault. And
well,
if
hey,
I just
Molly, Molly, stop. It's not your fault, okay? You had no idea that this guy was going to put a bomb in a limo.
Look, I'm just glad my girls are okay. All of them.
Sam's alive. She's on her way to the hospital.
So then where's Brenda?
No one knows where she is. We can only assume that she's been kidnapped.
How's Sam?
She's unconscious. That's all I know at this point.
I'm going right now.
We want to come too.
No, girls, please. You stay here.
All right, yeah, I'll drive you.
Thank you. Thank you, Ethan.
Yeah.
Let's go see what we can find out online.
So how are you holding up?
I don't know. But I know what my sister's feeling right now. Because I went through it too.
Johnny's car blew up last summer.
I was so distracted from it. I was all caught up in thinking if my dad was responsible, angry with him, and I was blaming myself. The actual experience didn't really register.
Yeah, maybe it was like your subconscious, you know, trying to protect you. It does that sometimes. It deflects things until you're emotionally ready to deal with it.
Well, it came rushing in on me tonight. That sound, it's the loudest thing you've ever heard. And then there's a split second of clarity when you realize that everything is completely spun out of your control. Then you come to on the ground or in the hospital, and your ears are ringing and you feel broken. But you're too afraid to look at yourself to see how bad it really is. I don't know why I'm talking about this. You know, Sam's the one who's hurt.
Sam, did Uncle Sonny and Jason find Brenda?
Is Dad okay?
Hey, guys, give the men a chance to answer.
Okay, Sam is still in the ER. No one knows where Brenda is yet, and last time I saw Dad, he seemed to be okay. He's just trying to figure things out right now. Okay. Well, how'd you guys know about Sam?
Jax came over to and told Alexis, and they went off to the hospital.
Seen White, buddy?
Yeah. You okay? I'm okay.
Yeah, okay. I'll take you home.
All right, thanks, you guys. Thanks, Ethan.
Bye. Yeah, see ya.
You know, to stay. It's not like you signed on to be an au pair.
Oh, no. I prefer to think of myself as a friend. You're stuck with me until your mom gets back, so deal with it.